Hello viewers, welcome to Elim TV. This is where you watch and learn. I'm your tutor, Miss Mukungi. I'm taking you through history and government form 1, and this is our 28th lesson. Our topic today is the development of agriculture, and the subtopic is the agrarian revolution in Britain. Our lesson objective is by the end of the lesson, you should be able to highlight major features of the agrarian revolution in Britain. Agrarian revolution is the change in the methods of cultivation and livestock rearing. Britain was the first country to experience agrarian revolution, brought mainly by the invention and the use of machines, use of farm inputs, for example, fertilizers, pesticides and curative for livestock diseases, thus leading to increased food production. Shift cultivation, land was cultivated for a number of years until the soil got exhausted. It was then abandoned and owner went to look for another virgin land. Small-scale farming, crops were planted on the small plots and there was little harvest. Another thing, subsistence farming, the crops grown were for human consumption and not for sale. Broadcasting of seeds, strip systems of open field system, farmland and was split into small plots called strips. Another thing, practice, you'll find that there was intercropping, whereby a number of different crops were planted on the same plot at the same time. Also, there was use of simple agricultural implements, such as hoes and digging sticks. The open field system hindered full utilization of the land because the exhausted land was left to follow. Then another thing, there was time wastage as the people traveled long distance to go and work in their scattered strips. It was also not possible to use machines to prepare the small strips. Livestock rearing was discouraged due to constant diseases, infections, and shortage of cattle feedings during the winter. Then another thing, you will find that in the agriculture revolution in Britain was caused by the increase of human population, which led to the high demand for food. Also, the development of new farming tools and machinery, for example, threshing machines and the seed drills, led to the enlargement of farms. Another factor is the Industrial Revolution provided the agricultural sector with inputs and markets. Also, the replacement of open field system by enclosure system enabled farmers to improve their property without being hindered by neighbors. Then another thing you will find, agriculture research contributed to new methods of breeding livestock, improved soil leading to the increased output, scientific methods such as food preservation by canning and refrigeration led to the increase of production. And finally, land consolidation encouraged use of machines due to increased farm size, which enabled proper utilization of land. High demand for food brought about the following changes. Land was consolidated and people were forced to fence it. Another thing, new methods of farming, for example, crop rotation, crossbreeding, use of farming machines, and the use of fertilizers and pesticides were also introduced. Another thing, you will find new crops like potatoes were introduced, and varieties of farm tools were invented, for example, seed drilling, ploughs, and threshing machines. The fallow system of farming was also discouraged, and the poor sold their land to the rich, and they were left with no land. Another thing, you'll find that there was food production increased due to the enclosure system, better farming methods, and also it led to the expansion of local and international trade, and finally new improved farming methods. Another effects of agrarian revolution, there was diversification due to new crops such as potatoes and citrus fruits. Also, agricultural research developed exotic livestock breeds, e.g. fresher and better farming methods such as crop rotation and the use of fertilizers was introduced, and finally there was improved standard of living and high life expectancy due to production of enough food. Another thing you'll find that the price of land in Britain went up, improvement of transport and communication facilities. Also, it led to the immigration of Britons abroad, to example, to USA and South Africa, also provided raw materials and labor. Another effect you'll find that poor were displaced and rich had to leave it for the rich people and migrate to urban center. Also, there was establishment of large-scale farming in Britain. And another thing, a greater revolution in Britain gave a rise to the social classes of people. And then today we have come to the end of our lesson, and here is an activity you were supposed to do. You give agricultural practices before agrarian revolution and also the agricultural effects on agrarian revolution. Then you can get us through the number that is appearing on your screen by sending us an SMS. Also, you can find us in YouTube as Elim TV, also in Facebook as Elim TV, and in Twitter at Elim TV_KE.